Morning, good morning. It's a beautiful morning. I am heading on a 2-day. Just pick this up because I can make a little extra shmoney. You feel me? And one leg to Vegas, 23 hours, one leg back. You can't go wrong with that, right? 11 hours. Parking lot, and about to get on the bus to my terminal and get this show on the road. Show it. And 5 hours later, we touched down in Vegas, baby. Let's get it.
How's everyone?
There's me.
What floors?
See the famous, what's it called? S or whatever. You turn this baby on.
Wham! Oh!
What are y'all talking about? You feel me? You feel me? Hit this one too. Watch out.
Bam! Oh! Shit!
I'll take you out with the chrome. Real quick. There's something we slight now. Oh, I was rushing. I didn't even get to. What the fuck? Everyone is here with the gang. This want me a mata.
We are so much trouble, Ray.
Not me.
I'm taking it down early. Well, I'm not taking it down. I just headed to my room. We were supposed to try to get some Thai food, but the joint was closed. So I ended up getting some pizza and getting a few drinks with the crew, some Mai Tais and stuff like that. But I'm about to probably relax for a little bit, take a workout in, and chill for the rest of the night.
It's my view, y'all.
Yes. I was knocked out by like 9 o'clock. I was so tired.
She says, have a, and she looked at me, she goes, have a game.
Still on, just chilling until we gotta leave. Already pre-check everything that I gotta do. I'm chilling. One leg back. Such an easy. First class didn't want their meal.
It's my service, so talk about.
That is a wrap for my trip. Everyone is this person. Bye-bye. Bye, y'all.